Racing yet again, it's 2-9-1, the early leader, Percy Winter, go down that far side from the start line, sir. Spinning down that side, missed everything, which is a good point. But it's Percy Whitaker into good half 2-9-1 that leads the field from Sadie Houseman and Sturton 1-1-3 into that second place. Scunthorpe 7-0-2 from Scunthorpe 3-2-6 to the 3-0-8. Back to the front, but it's still pacing 2-9-1 for Leeds. Sadie Houseman is 1-1-3. Wood for the lead this time, 3-2-6-8-2. 3rd place, Sadie in Sturton, 1-3-0, lead at this time, which is going to go 7-0-2, now in 2nd place, the 3-2-6 place, and that's the road country. Back of the pack, keeping it out of the way of the leading pack of the field. Sturton 1-1-3, then still leads. Still got 3-2-6-2-9-1-7-0-2-1-3-0-8. From the last lap now, Sturton 13, might just do enough to keep out of the way. Don't think it can cause any problems for the leading cars, but it's Sadie Houseman in Sturton 1-1-3 that's going to be your winner this time. Sadie then takes the win, Scunthorpe 3-2-6, 2nd, 2-9-1, 3rd, 7-0-2, 4th place, got 3-0.